social, not forget be cultural, yeah. All that I can do is make you proud of me, yeah. Eva Zaviona, mama ni tata, mama ni tata, Eva de. All that I can do, oh, is make
beautiful peeps, it is your girl Melbs. It has been a very, 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 very long time since I have said these words, since I have showed face on my YouTube channel. I must admit, I did miss you guys. For everyone who is here for the very first time, please join this fam and click the subscribe button down below. Thank you guys so much, by the way, for us hitting the 2K mark. You know, this might not seem like a big deal to a bunch of people out there, but for me personally, it does, because, you know, this is just me sharing my life. Just happy that you guys are digging it. Well, today I am here to do a life update because it's just been a while since we've caught up. I just want to let you guys know what's been going on in Melb's life. I have my notes on my iPad, so I'm going to make sure I don't forget anything that I did want to mention. Also, I did ask you guys on my Instagram, if you do not follow me on my Instagram, please do so. It is Melissa Mulunji. Join the Instagram gang as well. I asked you guys in my Insta stories what you guys wanted me to update you guys on in particular, and you did mention things that I already had on the list. So I am going to make sure to cover all of those things in today's video. Before we even start with all things Melbs, as you guys see, I am wearing a black shirt. This is like an oversized shirt that I'm wearing that says paper plans on it, and this is my very own baby Kev's, my little brother Kevin's clothing line that he just dropped. I'm going to have the link down below in the description box. Please guys, make sure that you support these young black kings. My brother is just 16 years old. I am so proud of him for, you know, starting his own clothing line, and on top of that, it looks sick, guys. I'm wearing a sample shirt, by the way. But yeah, please make sure you do check out the description box. In fact, let me show you guys the trailer that they shot for their clothing line right here.
DBE, we the realest side. Fuck around, bring the killers out. We gon' bring the drillers out. Yo, you fine, can I take you down? Got you squatting everywhere, I think you finished now. We don't rap cap, we don't cap on Snapchat. I'm on a mission, put my banner on the sat nav. We don't rap cap, we don't cap on Snapchat. I'm on a mission, put my banner on the sat nav.
Guys, isn't that so sick? Like, at 16 years old, they came up with all of this, and I'm just super, super proud. So I would appreciate if you would check the link in the description box and purchase your own paper plans shirt. All right, let's get right into it. Melbs, well, your girl turned 24 on the 19th of February. I got so much birthday love this year from all of you people out there. You know, as you guys know, I am in Germany right now, and we are in lockdown in Germany again, so obviously I couldn't go out there and do a big birthday party and all of that, but I'm planning to do so for my 25th birthday. So it was just a lovely time, and I'm just so grateful for life. You know, 24, I legit, guys, do not remember how I turned 22 23, and how I'm at 24 now. Like, I remember turning 21, but after that, I just don't recall. But yeah, your girl is 24 now. How do I feel about it? To be honest, it is a very confusing stage, but I feel like that has a lot to do with everything that's been going on in the world at the moment. But yeah, all in all, I am super grateful for life, you know, for being healthy, for all the loved ones around me. What have I been doing in lockdown? Well, I purchased this bed. Guys, everyone that knows me knows I am obsessed with big beds. And I was just tired of being that student on that single bed. I just could not handle it. Now I've got my big bed and I'm super happy about it. And yeah, finally I get to also remove some of the furniture that was already in this room so that I can, you know, add some little furniture that matches my huge bed, because space was literally getting a bit cray cray in here. So yeah, I'm probably gonna do another room tour after I get everything out, or maybe like a before and after to show you guys, because right now it looks a hot mess. I'm super excited to get that out of the way. Other than that, I've been working. Some of you guys might know I am a tutor. I teach students. So yeah, I've been doing that as well. Unfortunately, you know, they've not really been in school like that, so they've really been relying on help from us as tutors, you know, because some schools, I'm not gonna name any names, but some schools out here in Germany have really just been neglecting students, you know, forgetting that some of the parents don't know the language because maybe they have, you know, a foreign background or things like that, or they're not really good at certain subjects. So it's been very hard for, you know, these young kids to keep up with all the schoolwork. It's very hard for them to, you know, do all of these things at home. You know, some of them have siblings, they don't really have their private space where they can really study and focus. Other than that, I have been traveling, as some of you guys also may know. If you follow me on any of my social media handles, you probably know this. I've been to Uganda twice, I believe, in this time. Twice. I'm trying to make sure, because everyone keeps telling me that you're always in Uganda, so I'm trying to figure out. Has it been twice? But yeah, I went right when the airport opened. This is the vlogs that you guys have seen. By the way, there's one more part vlog, episode 3, I believe, that is supposed to drop. My laptop, my dear, dear, beloved MacBook, is 11 years old, and it is really screaming, update me please right now, because it's really giving me a hard time to like edit and all of those stuff, which is one of the reasons why I haven't been uploading on here as well. But yeah, I'm hoping to upgrade it this year. But I'm still gonna try and get that vlog out to you guys. Other than that, I was there for Christmas and I stayed there a bit longer. Why? I got sick, and then, you know, the president of Uganda decided to shut down social media, first of all, then the whole internet in the country. So yeah, elections happened. It was just a madness. So yeah, basically that is the reason why I stayed in Uganda a bit longer than I was supposed to. Let us talk about music. Let's talk about Melissa Mulungi and her music. As you guys know, I have my debut single, Empire of Love, that is available on all major streaming platforms, on YouTube and all of that good stuff. And yeah, the love on that single has just been amazing. It's been a long time coming, and I was so happy that I finally took that step and started. You know, you always gotta start somewhere. And yeah, now I am preparing to release my second single, which is going to be Make You Proud. I am very excited to release that single. It is a single that is a dedication to parents or any parental figures in your lives. And yeah, it has a nice, you know, catchy vibe to it. And I'm very excited to release that song, hopefully in the month of March. So very, very, very soon, anytime now, it will be dropping. I already have the cover art, which I am quite excited about. And yeah, I'm just so happy to release that song. I've already put some snippets up here and there, and you guys have just given me so much positive feedback for that. So all in all, I'm just excited to, you know, release that song. I am also working on my EP, which doesn't have a name yet, but I was gonna put the EP out in the month of February, like on the 1 year anniversary of Empire of Love, But I've now decided to push it because there's just so much going on in the world, I feel like, and I wasn't really done with everything, and not everything is not how I want it. So giving myself a bit more time, giving the world time to like cool down and then give me their ear, because I feel like the EP, I want it to be like different sides of me, just me doing different genres, different type of music, and just seeing how, you know, I feel with that and how you guys react to it. So I want to make sure it's perfect, you know, it's my little baby. I'm thinking maybe to push it to summer, depending on how things, you know, work out in the world. But yeah, hopefully, you know, the world will be open up and summer and sunshine and all the vibes. Did you get the picture here? That is all things music. So please do subscribe to my music YouTube channel, which is Melissa Mulunji, and make sure to keep it locked. Make You Proud, Mama Ne Tata is gonna drop anytime. Make sure to follow me on all my socials as well, so that you can be the first to listen to the tune. One other thing that we should most definitely talk about is Chic, Children, Health, Empowerment and Care, my charity organization. What has been happening with that? I'm planning to relaunch Chic. Chic is my charity organization that I started when I was about 18 years old, I believe. At that age, I didn't know much about all of this. You know, I just knew that I wanted to help and I wanted to be hands-on and I wanted to be transparent. Obviously, as the years gone by, you know, a lot has been happening in my life privately. But I did make sure that, you know, every year I do things and I take you guys along, as you guys can see on the vlogs, with all the projects. But yeah, a few things that are just on Chic's priority list at the moment is you know, helping schools, two schools in particular, orphanages and girls with sanitary pads, in a sustainable way. So we're doing reusable sanitary pads, and donations and things like that, you know, just hygiene and education, and then vulnerable young mothers. So yeah, those are the few things that we are going to be working on next. Want to get professional help for the website. So if you are a web designer or things like that, please hit me up on Chic's charity email. Email me. So we're getting ready to officially do the education campaign, which we're going to start at Kako Primary School. They're going to have chickens, and they're going to enter into that business and hopefully have, you know, monetary support from that so that they can sustain themselves, because I want to, you know, touch base on as many people that I can with the organization, and, you know, it being helped that even when I'm out here, they are still benefiting from those things, and, you know, it goes on to future generations and people are benefiting from that. And for them to, you know, be independent. So hopefully that I shall be updating you guys on pretty soon. Please do make sure that you follow Chic on Facebook and on Instagram so that you can keep up to date. Last but not least, I wanted to talk about content on my YouTube channel. As you guys know, I love doing the vlogs. And you're going to get another vlog. Like I said, episode 3 is pending. Also, my next trip to Uganda, I am definitely going to be vlogging again. So that's on my to-do list. Yeah, you guys have really been liking the fashion content. Well, my pockets are hurt, but I'm going to try and reach out to some brands and hopefully get some deals so that I can give you guys more so that I can give you guys more fashion content, because I really do love creating it. It is so much fun, and I've just been having fun with, you know, getting dressed and all that cutesy beauty stuff. So yeah, I'm definitely planning to do so. I feel like the most requested video on my YouTube channel, on all my social media platforms, is the skin routine. Skincare routine is pending. Just as you guys know, my laptop with the editing, and I want it to be that skincare routine video whereby I don't have to do another one. So I want to cover everything that I can about my skin right now. My skin is not the best, but it's definitely good. And yeah, I'm just waiting, you know, to get all everything, my room in order, you know, upgrade my MacBook, and then I'm gonna film the skincare routine for you guys and put it up, and then you can stop asking me, okay? No, I'm joking. But yeah, I guess that's it. That is what has been going on in my life. I feel like this video is a bit long, but I mean, it's a life update, you know. I think I've covered all things that I needed to cover. I hope you did enjoy the video. Please do not forget to click the subscribe button down below and join the fam. And, you know, comment down below. Just let's talk. I've been spending a lot of time in my comments lately. So yeah, let's have a chitty chat in the comment section. Also make sure to follow me on all of my social media handles to keep up with Melbs. And yeah, make sure to check out the link for paper plans in the description box so that you can purchase yourself an original tee, black or white, whatever tickles your fancy. And yeah, that's about it. Thank you guys so much for all the love, for all the support. God bless you, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.